subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another gameplay series. Today we are going to start a new survival series. So let's get started. First off, we'll start off by getting some wood and making a crafting table. Then we'll make an axe. So now we have got enough wood to make some planks, so let's convert these to planks. We have got some planks, now we'll make a crafting table. Here we go, and we'll make a bunch of sticks, around 8, yeah, oh, I think we made 12, no problem. Oh, I think it's going to be a night. So we'll make a small base for us. So first off, we will start by making a pickaxe. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah. Make a pickaxe. An axe. And a sword. So here we go, we get, let me organize my inventory. So we'll block off the base with some dirt. We'll keep a hole so that there is a constant light source. I'll find coal so that we can block up that too. We'll get some cobblestone. So I'll mine till I get some coal. So guys, we are finding coal. I think, oh yeah, we have found coal. There's a water source here. I think it's a cave. No, it's a lake. Underground lake. So we found coal. Oh, my pickaxe broke. So first we'll, oh, let's go to our crafting bench. First off, okay, I'll make some torches. I think these are enough, and let's place them and block up the entrance of the cave. Here we go. Let's craft ourselves a cobblestone pickaxe. think we'll craft ourselves two pickaxes. Yeah. Now let's go down and collect some more coal. Oh, there's a water source. Let's block that off and let's collect some coal. There's a lot of coal here. I think that would be enough. We have 15 coal and a piece of flint. Now let's craft ourselves some more sticks, I think, and then we'll make some stone tools. Oh, I just have a pickaxe, no problem. I'll make a sword. I think the wooden sword is just a waste. I simply made it. Just in case, we'll make a axe. Here you go. I think we should make a furnace. Yeah, I think. Yeah, we have a furnace now. And some gravel. I think we should have some building blocks. Yeah. Now we'll break the crafting table. Oh, sorry. Let's see if it's day. No, it's night. I think we have to stay. We will wait for it to be day. So guys, let's check if it's day. And it is day. Think, let the torch be here. No problem, we have many. Oh, there's a skeleton. Oh shit. We have to run away. Okay, I think it is not following me. Yeah. Let's collect some wood. So that we can build us a house. This the normal one. Afterwards we'll build a mansion, but right now we have to make a survival kind of base. And of course we need some wool to make beds, I know. Okay, So I'll chop off some wood. So guys, I've collected a stack and two logs of wood and some sand so that we can make our base. So let's go convert it to planks. Yeah, I think these will be enough. Oh, I converted one log to a strip log. I think this would be enough to make our base. So let's get started. I think this place is good. Yeah, I'll just block this off. We'll make a witch hut kind of a base, but a bigger one. Yeah, so we'll leave this space for two doors. I think in today's video we'll get an iron armor probably and some iron tools. Let's go clear of this area. Let's place some planks. We'll correct that later. I think we have more than enough wood. Yeah. And we can use those later to make chests and bed. I'll make these two blocks high so that zombies can't enter. I think I'm going to make the base three blocks high. Oh, I placed two blocks wrong. Here there should be sand. I'll convert sand to glass and then place it. So guys, I've completed with the house. Now I only have to place these glass here. And then place it here and here. So it's done, and I've put some chests, crafting table and furnace down. Yeah, now we have to find food and beds. Yeah, here we go. I've organized all the chests like I'm. Yeah, I forgot to put the door in here. And now we will go to find. Bed and food. I haven't even seen a pig or a sheep in this game from when I've started. So let's see if we can find any. So I think we found a sheep. Oh, two sheeps. Oh. Finally, we got wool and food is there. I think we'll kill this too. Yeah, we have got some food. I think there is coal here. Yeah, there's coal. So let's get that. There's not a lot, only two. I'll go ahead and kill. So guys, I've got the bed and I set my respawn point. So now let's go find iron. Oh wait, I got some mutton also and I kept for cooking. Is it done? Yes, it's done. Yeah. Now let's go for mining. I think I saw coal here. Yeah, there is coal. So let's mine these. There's a lot of coal. Now we have collected. I think we should go and get some iron. Yeah, I think it should be below level 30. What level I am on? 74 after takedown. Go ahead and find some iron. So guys, I found 33 iron ores, as you can see. So let's go ahead and smelt it. Till that, I will make a pathway till our house. Was thinking of doing farming in the next episode. Here we go. Let's see how much of the iron ore is melted. We'll go ahead and collect some wood so that we can make iron tools. think this would be enough. Yeah. Shall we go in there? Let's craft some sticks. I mean, we'll convert them to planks first. We'll go ahead and keep this. I'll keep the cobblestone near dirt. I got apple. We have some planks so that we can go ahead and craft a shield. Let's keep our old tools back. Let's see how many ingots we have got. Oh, 15 ingots. I think first we'll craft. A helmet. A chest plate. I think there won't be enough for a. Leggings, so I'll just craft a pickaxe for now. And now we can craft some boots. Let's go on and wear those. Now I think we'll craft a shield. I think I forgot the recipe of shield. Let's see how it is done. Yeah. There you go. We'll craft a shovel. Oh yeah. I think we can craft the leggings. Let's see. No, I think we can't. So let's make a sword. Let's go ahead and make a axe. So we have a complete gear. I think, yeah. Now the only thing we need is a leggings. Oh, I think there'll be one iron ore less for making a leggings. I'll just go ahead and bring that. Yeah, so I think it's night. Yeah. Go ahead and find some iron. Actually, I don't want to use my iron pickaxe yet. So I'll just take a extra stone. I think I'll take the used one. Yeah. Go for finding iron ore. So let's eat. I'm hungry a bit. Yeah. Oh, I can see a creeper coming to me. So I found iron. So I found 4 iron ore blocks. Let me go ahead and go up. Well, I can, yeah. Let's go to our house and let's craft pants. Oh, I used my iron pick. I didn't notice that. Anyways, no problem. I'm excited to craft the I'll go ahead and make this of the resource chest, and this is the food chest. Store this apple here so that I remember, and I'll get this iron ingot. Now we can craft pants. Here we go, we got the full gear, and then I'll get this ingots and I'll keep it in the resource chest. So guys, this was for today's episode, and if you want me to make another episode in this survival series, please go ahead and like the video. Thank you.